what looks like crumbling dreams. Like it's just a totally different environment, a completely different atmosphere. Carlisa Epperson Jones, class of 1995, track and field events, hurdles, high jump, 4x1, 4x4, triple jump. The state of Gary, Indiana saddens me because you ride through the neighborhoods and you see Roosevelt. You know, it's not the Roosevelt it used to be. You look at West Side, it's not the West Side it used to be. You know, Emerson, where I graduated from, it's not even a school anymore. You know, it's just an empty shell of a building. However, I truly believe that it's still some raw talent there. It's still some people that need that opportunity that we were given to make a difference in this world, and they just need people to continue to believe in them and show them the way.